You ready for sound check?
Yep.
Crazy world we live in, and even more crazier that I'm maturing in my 30s, still trying to fit in. Just went cold turkey off of smoking and drinking, going through withdrawals, trying not to give in. Having shakes and trembles like I'm dealing with Parkinson's. Mama always told me, watch what you say, cause you're speaking to existence. A lack of dopamine while she was afflicted, passed on to her offspring. Now I got this rare hereditary condition. Should have seen the signs of early symptoms, the way I first hand wrote in my early rhyme books. The letter sizes look crooked, like Mississippi legislation allowing individuals and institutions to use religious sanctions, denying basic services to gay couples and transgender patrons. Now who won't tell me that's discrimination? Double standard situations could be deja vu again if they could ban them.
Damn, not again.
An eye for an eye would only make the world blind. Cousin the other day, he said, cuz you got a wife and baby girls like me so you can relate. And he for banning public restrooms to all transgenders and gay, cuz what's not to say some prior child sex offender perpetrators. If he transgendered, going women's restrooms commit rape, and I see the point it made. Cuz if my family got harmed in any way, I'd probably lose it all like road rage and go in the blaze. Gotta keep myself sane, and right is right and wrong is wrong. At the end of the day, all humans should be treated equally and not mistreated with hate. But that's hope in the perfect world, and this show ain't the case. This system quick to hang men who try to feed their families every day, even if through illegal means that don't make them less of a man. And wonder why 1 out of 14 of us grow up with a parent in the can. And at this rate, one man will be left worth the way my girls in this broken land. An eye for an eye would only make the world blind. Target practice when you the bullseye. Don't matter if you white collar with a suit and tie, they won't dare to hesitate to pull out that eye. Your life's middle school in their eyes, protecting the servant who, when they don't value their lives, never held accountable or are they chastised? But they gotta answer to the Most High for all their crimes. An eye for an eye will only make the world blind. Racial and religious tensions stay on the rise and never diminish. Just seems like one big hate enterprise ready to rid us. Hate cleansing ain't no difference. What happened in Africa, World War II, just keeps escalating by the minute, by the hour, by the day. You're lucky if you make it through the year with all this hate. It's just plain ridiculous and sickening, and my seed's gotta bear witness. Just trying to raise them as good God-fearing Christians. Refuse to teach them to hate those who are different. Don't have to accept them, but respect them, cause they are human just like you, just like me, just like them. We gotta keep fighting for our right to live, cause we all oppressed in this broken land.